The exhibition's called The Genius of Venice, 1500 to 1600. The city-state of Venice flowered during this time, and with it her artists, particularly world-famous painters like Titian, Tintoretto and Veronese. Nearly 400 pictures, bronzes, drawings, friezes and sculptures will be on display, some never seen by the public anywhere before. The collection's been brought together from museums and galleries throughout the world, and it'll be on show at the Royal Academy in London from Friday.